Hi guys, I am John Quincy Adams, and I am playing more of Nintendogs, and I'm going to be discovering the little museum that I found. Alright, right now I'm just taking a walk with Mike, I don't know how to pronounce his name, it's so hard. Alright, anyway, let's just get on to it. Guys, what's that doing here? We wanted to watch you! Get away! Alright. Oh, alright, back to the game. Did we just pass the museum? I wanted to go in the museum. I did all that for nothing! Well, I'll find the park. Let's see if I can find the park in the next walk. Magcap Run! Alright. Deason is out for a walk. Yay! It's Deason! Let's fight with him! Yeah, this is actually one thing that I wanted to find for this walk. Let's fight with Deason! Yeah! Ah! Ah! Okay. Alright, Deason, I'm gonna jump on top of you. Okay, you're going really fast now. Okay, let's just do this. I'm gonna go find my slime real quick. I'm gonna go find my slime. I can't believe that I tricked Ronald Reagan to think that this is his slime. This is my slime. Wait, who was he anyway? Don't need a stupid slime anymore. I don't know why I need it. Alright. Now what? Oh yeah, I think Deason. I think we left Deason. Sorry, Deason. Alright, let's go. We'll take another walk after. Did he just pee? Or did he poop? I think he pooped. Why don't crap on me? Alright, let's take another walk. Let's take another walk. And also, why don't we try discovering what music we could do on this piano thingy? We'll learn about the piano. We'll do that, I'm pretty sure Eric Jackson will do that. Well, I'm gonna do the rest of the walks. Go to museum. Right, I'm labeling where to walk. I can't make it that big. It's not going to be able to go home there. Alright, let's go off. Now we have Max. Cute little Max. Alright, now we're gonna be finding the museum. So let's do that and then hopefully we'll find some secrets. Just maybe we'll find some secrets. What's that? What's happening? He found a surprise! What? got a stick! That isn't a surprise! Stupid! Okay. That. Okay. So stupid. So I come like all the way out the other side because it's really, really hard to hold this game because it's so big and I barely have any hands. My hands are too small. Crap. Okay. Alright. Rip shop! Alright, what should we buy? What should we buy? Do we have any money? I think we do. Rip shop. I don't know how the houses did. They just look the same. I thought this was like a museum or something. But when James Monroe played it, he found out that there was like it showed a German Shepherd and he was jumping. So I'm guessing that's like the Olympics. So I'll see it. Andrew Jackson is just going to be trying out the piano for a while, and then maybe in the other video when Theodore Roosevelt comes to playing it, he'll probably go to the museum and do the final showdown. And that's what we're going to call that video. Alright, let's just go. Alright, I think we're almost home. Thank you guys for watching this video. See you in the next video. Bye. Ah!